Once a workbook has been saved to a OneDrive, it can be opened from absolutely anywhere, provided you're connected to the internet. Consider the scenario where you have a Windows PC at your office and another Windows PC at home. Provided you've saved your workbooks to your OneDrive, you will be able to view and edit the same workbook on either computer. Let's now open the workbook that you saved in Lesson 8.1 from your OneDrive. To do that, I'll first open Excel, and I'll click Open Other Workbooks on the left-hand menu bar. Then I'll click OneDrive in the Open menu. If you haven't already signed into your OneDrive account, you will now be prompted for an email address and password. You should see the Practice folder in the Recent Folders list. And if it's there, click on the Practice folder, and you'll be taken to the Practice folder on your OneDrive. If you don't see this item in the Recent Folders list, click the Browse button, then double-click Documents, then double-click Excel, and then double-click Practice, and you'll see the Smartphone Sales workbook that you saved in Lesson 8.1. Click on the Smartphone Sales file to select it, and then click on the Open button to open the Smartphone Sales workbook from the OneDrive. Remember that you can use this technique to open a workbook using any computer in the world that has Excel 2013 installed. I'll now close Excel, and you've completed Lesson 8.2, Open a Workbook from a OneDrive.